819 at Chicago's WGN Radio 720. I'm Greg Jarrett. We are honored this morning to have 12 members of the United States Naval Academy Women's Glee Club here. We've talked with a couple of people here. Lieutenant Kate Krantz of Kansas City, Kansas, is the graduate 2002 graduate officer representative. And as you enter, you're an aviator. Is that correct?
Yes, sir. I'm a naval flight officer in the E-2C Hawkeye.
How hard is that to get to? I mean, what did you go through to get there?
Well, after the coming out of the Naval Academy, I did service select naval flight officer. I went down to Pensacola, Florida, went through the basic aviation curriculum, and then throughout that training sort of splintered off into different specialties. I was an NFO the whole time, and then I went through and selected E-2C Hawkeyes and finished up my training at VAW 120 in Norfolk, Virginia. Learned all of the systems, and then I went out to Point Mugu, California, and I joined VAW 113, the Black Eagles, flying with Carrier Air Wing 14 off of the USS Ronald Reagan.
That's a little excitement. Just a little bit. Janelle Pesky of San Diego, California, Midshipman First Class, are you available to talk to us?
Yes, sir.
There's a lot of question today, and I say especially today, about when somebody joins the U.S. military, no matter which branch of the service, and you sign on the dotted line, you know exactly what you're getting into? Is there counseling or are there people who explain that to you before you sign? You know what you're doing, right?
I think we all know that service is what we're here for. Mm-hmm. That's one of the things that's different about the Naval Academy is that it's not just a four-year college education. In the end, we're all preparing to be Naval or Marine Corps officers. And I think that's an important thing to remember if you're interested in the Naval Academy is that in the end, it's about serving your country. And you have at least 5 years of active duty service once you graduate.
There's that old commercial, it's not a job, it's an adventure. But I think that people need to know that it's a whole lot more than an adventure, a way to see the world, a way to get an education. It is a commitment.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. What's our next song? God Bless America. Let's do it. Well, my day is complete. I think my entire year is complete. Ladies, thank you very much for coming in. I appreciate you being here and singing for us. And more than that, I appreciate your service in the future. Thank you. And if you wish to hear more of this group, the U.S. Naval Academy, the Glee Club, the Women's Glee Club, Soldier Field, today at 11 o'clock, it is free. But your freedom is not free.